What do employers really want today? What skills do your clients need to get the job and keep the job? There's a growing concern across industries about employee workplace skills. We listened and developed the Workplace Excellence Series, the curriculum career service providers prefer.
The Workplace Excellence Series is a series of 10 flexible modules that are designed to help people who are entering the workforce or trying to design their career to deliver exactly what employers want today. It's often called soft skills, sometimes it's called fit, and we like to call it workplace excellence.
When you talk to employers about what are they really looking for and why is it hard for them to hire the right candidates, they say they're looking for people with those soft skills. As workforce providers, we need to make sure that we're training our job seekers to have both the soft skills and the hard skills.
The soft skills curriculum only works if it really addresses the needs of the employers. So from the very beginning, employer engagement was a key component of the development of the program.
When we introduced this curriculum to employers, they said, "You've got it. You understand what we're looking for. You understand what our needs are."
For organizations that are providing workforce services, the primary goal is to teach job seekers how to think like employers today. This will make their job search shorter, and for the organization, you're going to get better placement rates, better retention rates, and even better advancement rates.
So we have industry leaders who are crying out for really good employees. And right now they're telling us, if you send them to us and they're dependable, we'll be able to train them in the hard skills. That's where the Salvation Army comes in. And so we do job readiness and job preparation, and we felt the need that it wasn't enough and that we needed to go to a deeper level. Workplace excellence is holistic, and it helps the job seeker go completely prepared, knowing what the employer wants.
It's a way for individuals to become better acquainted with workplace expectations beyond just the job itself that they'll be asked to do, and to help them become part of a team.
I've worked with a lot of different curricula that are out there. One of the things that really attracted me to the Workplace Excellence Series, it's very dynamic and it's very engaging. If you want to bring in some supplemental materials that you have, you can, but you don't have to. It's foundational, it's already there, it's complete.
My favorite activity was working with the time management grid, where you could see specifically how much time you were spending in what was called the sweet spot and how much time you were spending in things that you couldn't control. That was probably the biggest light bulb moment for me, a life-changing light bulb moment. You realize that you're human capital, that you're an asset to that company.
So the Workplace Excellence team can sit down with you and then help you design a program that's going to best meet your needs, whether it's doing a train-the-trainer session so that your employees can deliver the program internally and your organization develops that capacity, or it's bringing in an already certified Workplace Excellence facilitator to deliver the program. Another area of flexibility is that it's modular-based.
You can buy the entire package. You want to use this as something that is a comprehensive core component of your program. But if you have one or two of those essential skills that need some help in addressing, you can pull apart the pieces that you want to make it fit into the programs that you already have.
An added benefit for the organization is it really helps them achieve and exceed their performance standards. When the employer has a positive experience with a job seeker that an organization refers, they are much more likely then to come back to that organization for additional referrals. And that's really the lifeblood of the relationship between the employer and the organization is preparing people for the workplace.
The Workplace Excellence Series is a wonderful package.
This is a very small investment for a big return.
It's really the perfect balance between structure and flexibility.
We see this as a win-win-win for the Salvation Army, the employers, and the job seekers.
If you're looking to improve performance and increase the bottom line, contact us today about the Workplace Excellence Series and get the competitive edge.